Oh, my lord! It's good to see you whole. I'd half expected to encounter your ghost in a place like this. Hoped, really. Not to cast a pall on the good news, but I'd given quite a bit of thought to your tomb. The ancients would have envied it. Welcome to Yavin 4, my lord. Oh, this is not the first time you've been here, I know. Nor will it be the last, I'm sure. A lifetime of knowledge is buried on this world. I came to Yavin 4 to study the mechanisms of the Temple of Sacrifice. Your strike team was quite thorough disabling it, but portions are still woven throughout the area. My theory is this ancient piece of technology may share traits with others built by the Sith Emperor. Spot on, my lord. What little has been revealed about Zekul indicates that their eternal fleet is attuned directly to their Emperor's will. The Temple of Sacrifice seemed attuned to our former Emperor in a similar way. If you'd help me exhume a few samples, we could take them for analysis. Of course, my lord. I wouldn't put my own vanity above the needs of my master. I can't wait to hear what you've learnt of Zekul. To think you were the first to make direct contact with such a remote society.
Commander, I wanted to share my gratitude over your recent recruitment of Talos Drellic and commend your insight. In truth, we have sorely needed an individual more specialized in ancient knowledge and the more force-oriented technologies. Sadly, my genius lies elsewhere, and as these types of technologies form the foundation of so much within the Eternal Empire, it has been a consistent stumbling block for us. However, Dr. Drellick's insights have already started to break down these barriers to our progress, and I delight to imagine the inevitable breakthroughs that will soon follow. In fact, he was just speaking to me about the thesis for his doctorate, an in-depth analysis of an ancient race known as the Dashad. Fascinating work. Apparently, these creatures could siphon and consume Force essence. Imagine what might result if the mechanisms behind this ability could be properly researched and understood. Could we create some sort of fixed or even portable biotechnological platform? Some sort of force dampening or consuming field, or perhaps an explosive or warhead-like delivery platform? The possibilities, so myriad it is dizzying. I must be alone with my thoughts. Such inspiration must be captured.